Oh, but what's up with you?
Well, I've had a few accidents, and I've got pain in my back, and obviously things are wrong there, so I need healing.
And how bad's the pain?
Oh, this afternoon it would have been 10 out of 10.
And how much is it now?
About 7.
And where's the pain exactly?
Yeah.
Your spine?
Yeah, oh, yes, in my spine.
That was cool. That was one accident.
Yes.
It's an accident, what?
A bicycle ran into me on the footpath.
Just can we pray for them? Can we just reach out and believe God? The power of the Lord is present to heal. I pray just relax. The Lord, just right now, heal his spine right now, Jesus. With a damaged injury, I command the pain to go in. Jesus, I'm going to go out of the spine. In that wonderful name of Jesus, let it go. Out, free. Now, when I was praying, what could you feel?
It wasn't heat, but a movement.
Down your spine?
Yeah.
And then all the pain is left?
Yes.
That's amazing. How's that come? Was that pain in the rotator cuff before?
Yes.
No pain at all?
No.
Try to bend down a bit.
Give me a hand in your arm. God bless you. Jesus' sake.